do something here, if y'all don't mind. Now that everybody's sitting down and listening, that never happens, ever. So I'm going to take advantage of that. And I got some new songs, got a new record. I'm going to go in the studio here in a few months. And one of the things about songwriting, I think, you know, when you finish them, you sit at the table and you finish them and you write the last word, you put the pen down, I think you're about 80% done with the song. You know what I mean? The last 20% comes from just getting out, playing it, and letting it live. So I'm going to try a couple of them out here. This first one, I wrote it a while ago, and I don't know if y'all are familiar with a band called the Trishas out of Austin, but they're a great group out of Austin, Texas, and they had they put this song on their record. It's a song I wrote with one of the girls, Kelly McGlue. It's called Liars and Fools. If I had to choose between liars and fools, and I choose the fools every time. Liars, they live in their own world, wild fools lay it all on the line. If I get burned, I wanna get burned by the fire, not hiding from the ashes and the trees. I'd rather stand tall as a fool while a liar goes down, still on his knees. So if I had to choose between liars and fools, and I choose the fools every time. Liars, they live in their own world, wild fools lay it all on the line. And I've seen it all. And I watched as it all came undone. She was a fool for believing my lies. So now I'm left with the damage I'm done. So if I had to choose between liars and fools, I choose the fools every time. As liars, they live in their own world, wild fools lay it all on the line. As liars, they live in their own world, wild fools. Thank you.